Well, it's almost like a contention between the disaggregation and integration. But from a provider standpoint, the integration is important to the intermediate amplifier spans. Essentially, in the case of disaggregation is multi-vendor interoperability, but for the intermediate amplifier spans, integration requires maximal OSNR performance, which is best done with integrated components. So that dichotomy is basically still essential. You can say partial disaggregation. The integration is still necessary at the ILA amps, the intermediate amplifier spans segment.